this meeting. The men, the toes facing forward, hips right in the knees. Just breathe in, lengthen the spine from the top of the head, as if there's a skyhook there at the top of the head. As you breathe in, feel the spine lengthen, the long stretch. And then relax. But hold that alignment. Make the smile adjustments of the head, open the neck and shoulders, increase the feeling of balance, weightlessness in the posture. Relax all muscles and nerves, making the slight adjustments of the hips and the spine. Feel that alignment that restores your genetics and read that experience. Bringing your awareness to the core of your being, that alignment that restores your genetics. Breathe in, you can reach out to the arms. Tighten the glute muscles. Bend back from the hips. Look up at the chin, bending back to the side. Open the arms up to the side with the palms out, bringing the shoulder blades together. Look up at the chin. As if there's a scrambled kind of heart lifting this up, stretching the chest. Rotating the arms. Feel through that stretch. Then breathe in, reaching up to the side. As if you're reaching up for the sun, spine lengthening, lung stretch, beginning the sun salutation, then relax, bring this back down to the body, turning the body into balance. Fold the body forward, standing forward then, bring the hands to the ankles, the shins, or your knees. Just come up to the point where you can flatten the spine and stick out the tailbone, looking up at the chin. Breathing in cool air, you bring down the spine to the sacrum. And as we exhale, pull the navel into the spine. Imagine warmth flowing up the spine to the brain. Breathing in that cool air, restoring, rejuvenating. Exhaling, creating that warmth by slightly restricting the back of the throat. The spine to the crown. We're going to roll the body in close to the legs. Hands behind the legs or on the bottom of the Reaching with the head and heart towards the earth. And as we breathe in, we're lengthening the spine.